It was like the first time I drank it. It was the first time I drank it, and I made my
Wow.
smoothie with it. That day, I didn't have any bloating or anything. I was able to go for at least 2 days, and then I began to feel the discomfort. And I go, okay, that's it. I see it. I wanted to make sure that it was, that's what it was. I wanted to see, was it the hydrogen water? And yes, it was really the hydrogen water. I'm happy, very happy, because of the fact that now I'm comfortable all day long and I don't have to be adjusting my pants because they feel too tight. So that's how long it took. And then the sleep, I noticed it about maybe 2 weeks in. I noticed that I was able to sleep, and I was just awake in the morning, and I felt and went through my whole day, and I didn't really feel tired. Even there was one time when I went to bed, and I had gone to bed late because I get up very early, and I still got up early. Early means I get up at 4. But then I started thinking, I had a few less clients that thought, okay, I'm going to start at 5, but I yearned the 4 o'clock because it was so much more productive, and I was still able to get up at that time and still feel good the rest of the day. And I was surprised. I did not feel that feeling like, oh my gosh, I'm so tired. I didn't feel it. So it was really good. I got to sleep that much. I was awake within the first 5 minutes after I got up and I started moving and doing whatever I need to do. I was fine. Okay, I'm fine. Wow. I don't want to go back to sleep. I want to keep going. Yeah, I didn't even think about going back.